Hi, I'm Michelle with Phoenix Flow Art. Welcome. So today I had an idea of over-the-top white and gold Lazy Susan. It's going to have crystals on the side, and it's going to be done in two phases. So I'm starting out with layering my cup with white, two different golds, and the silver. And the reason why I'm doing this is because I want the background, instead of it being the traditional white or black or just one color, I want it to look marble. So I'm trying to make the background look like it's made out of marble. And then I'm going to come back in and blow a Dutch pour on top of that. So we'll see how that works out for me. So again, right here, I'm just layering my colors. It's two different golds. A silver and a white. I think I should have added more white to it. That way it would have pushed the background further back and it would have looked a little bit more subtle. But you'll see in a few minutes. So once I have all my paint in the cup, I created a white puddle in the center so I can do a flip cup in that white puddle that I put in the center. And I'm going to put white on the outside of my flip cup. That way my paint has somewhere to glide and it'll be easier to stretch without getting too distorted. I'm torching it to remove any bubbles because again I'm not going for any type of cell. Here I'm adding white paint. And now I'm going to slowly start to stretch the paint. Yes, I said slowly. Now I'm tilting off any excess paint. And normally when you tilt it off, it will create a cover for your sides. But my sides are actually taped up. You can't see that right now, but my sides are actually taped up. And you just tilt until you get a nice composition, something that you like. Also, if you leave too much paint on the canvas, it will crack. So you have to be careful and mindful of that. Also on that last tilt, always tilt back opposite. If not, your final design will look like it's at a slant. So if you tilt right, then your last tilt should be back left and vice versa. Because you want your final piece to look like either centered, or even if you intentionally make it off center, like it's not falling off the canvas. So you're looking for some type of balance. So that's my marbling effect. Again, I think if I had more white in it, it would look a little better. But in step two, I go ahead and I add more gold that I actually blow out. I waited 25 minutes. So that canvas, or in this case, the board, is still wet. So I waited 25 minutes before I moved to this next step. And I just lay my colors down, which is just gold, two different golds, just like a traditional Dutch pour. And then I begin to blow it out. And when this is fully dried and cured, I went ahead and added the stones to the side, and then I resined it. So you'll see the final piece at the end. So let's just listen to music and watch the rest of the video. Phoenix Flow Art, creating is what we do.